Hi friends, today I will tell you how to access blocked sites in India. Our Indian government blocks many sites, many useful sites which gets blocked every day. So there is a simple solution for all iOS and non-jailbreak users. You do not need to get your iPhone jailbreak for this particular purpose. So first of all, go to App Store and here go to search option and search for free VPN. See the second option, the orange colored VPN free written banner app. We have to download this. After downloading, open the app. Now you will see an interface like this. You can see here the free plan limit is 2.9 hours for me, but you can extend this. How? I will tell you for free. Here down you will get a get daily bonus option. Tap here, you get 10 minutes extra. Now you can tap the free plan limit again. You can see three options here: click add, write a review, share to friends. You can just glitch this, write a review, it will take you to App Store, go back and see you got that 8 minutes to you. Now you have the option click add or share to friends. Click add gives you 15 minutes extra. You have to touch click add. It will show you some ad or anything it can show you. Just tap. It is not showing. Again click add. Okay, now you got an ad. Just click on it. It will open Safari. Go back. Cross this and you got 10 minutes from VPN free extra. By doing this you can add up to hours of minutes as per your requirement. Now go back. Now we are not using the VPN. Still it is switched off. You can see no VPN option here. I will show you any blog site. Like most of the time we are using this filmy web sites. This is blocked. It is showing you your request here and block as per your department telecommunication in India. Indian government bans the sites which they do not like. I don't know for which reason, but they. Now we have to go here and tap to connect. Go back and see your timer has started and you got an VPN option here. Home, and now again reload the page and see you got that got the access to the site. Not only this, I will show you that my IP address will also keep changing. What is my IP? Is my IP go? Remember, I am using VPN. See, you can see I am using VPN and my public IP is 162.243. As you can see on screen. Now I will change my VPN. Close my VPN. Just tap twice or thrice, it would automatically close. It is still connected. Wow. Now see, after tapping twice or thrice, it will close. Now no VPN option is on. Again, go to my browser and I will reload this page and see my public IP has been changed. Like this way, you can change this IP address when even sometimes you can't download some file due to your poor URL, poor server. You can just change this server as I directed you by using a simple free VPN, and you can download any file of your choice. Thank you.